We're New Hampshireites, so yeah, you can't beat no tax.
Tons of Granite Staters out in Merrimack today on the hunt for bargains at the brand new Merrimack Premium Outlets that celebrated its grand opening.
When you walked in the door, you get to pick a coupon, and I picked 40% off.
Ooh, not bad.
Yeah, and plus everything was marked down already, so that was great.
Did you get everything that you were looking for?
Well, we're still shopping, so I still have a list.
After months of construction, people waited in line at some stores like Under Armour for their giveaways and sales. Shoppers say it's worth the wait for a good deal.
So far, yeah, it's been a pleasant surprise.
Well, some of the discounts you can find: a pair of designer shoes for less than $20.
I only paid $20, and I think that is a killer deal.
It is a killer deal. And so will you come back to the outlets for the deals?
Absolutely. I think I'll be back tomorrow or a couple times this week.
Brad Wallace and his friends say they think the outlet mall will also boost the Granite State's economy.
I want to get a job here, too.
And is planning to take home a few employment applications.
So you'll be back?
Oh, yeah, I'll be back.
And hopefully with a job?
Oh, yeah, hopefully.
In addition to out-of-staters, we found lots of locals excited for an outlet mall like this to be in their neighborhood.
I'm in New Hampshire and very excited that they're here.
So it's a long time coming for you.
Yes, absolutely.
And check this out. Here's the directory. 100 stores open and ready for those goodbyes to be had. Authorities are telling everyone to take exit 10 off of the Everett Turnpike to avoid traffic, especially during Father's Day weekend. Reporting in Merrimack, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.